next and continuing a futures of an array. So array variable can be declared like a variable using square bracket after the data type. In a Java, the arrays are the objects and thus they are occupied in a heap area. Heap area is nothing but as a memory which all the objects, array objects, can be stored there. Okay, that are always created in a runtime. All that is, you know very well. Then the elements of an array can be stored in a consecutive memory locations. Okay, advantage of an array. That is very, very important. Every concept, there is an advantage as well as disadvantage. So the arrays are used to store a multiple data items of the same type by using only the single name. So only the single name, that is int a square bracket, that a is a single name which can store a same data type, that is integer. Okay, then array can be used to implement other data structures like linked list, stacks, queues, trees, graphs, etc. There is also you can implement your array. So all the data structures, the base is array. So if you know array, you can implement the data structure. You can easily learn the data structure. Then the speed is automatically high, in an advantage. Then disadvantage of an array, fixed size. If you are specified as 20 as a size, you cannot be changed. For example, I am giving, in a class there is a 20 or 40 students. I have created 40 as a size, but only 20 students are there. So remaining 20 spaces will be waste. So the memory is waste. So that is the concept of memory wastage. Okay. Strongly typed. Any stored, only similar data types only you can store. You cannot be a multiples of mixed data types are cannot be stored. For example, I'm giving another example. In a student, there is a register number, name, age, address, location, etc., etc., all. But you cannot store as a single list. Okay, you have to use array. So array is a list, you have to put a int in, that is you have to store the same data type that. Okay, for example, register number. Register number is a consists of an integer data type. So it all that the list which consists of int. If you want to store a character array, then you have to store all the character array. So this is the way. So it is strongly typed. Thank you, students, that you watch my video. And please watch my part 2 video also. It is also consists of a types of array. It is very interested, I hope. Thank you.